In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up your channel membership, join button on YouTube. Okay, first open your YouTube channel on PC or laptop. Then click here. Then YouTube Studio. Here scroll down a bit and open in. Here you can see the membership option. On the top also you can see the separate membership tab. Just click yes. Here you need to turn on this step one by one. Just follow the video. Don't skip any part. Okay. First let's set up our channel membership offer. Click start. Yeah. Here you can set up different price levels or you can also enter your custom prices for joining as member. I choose one level. It's around $2. Now click next. Then click on edit. Now enter the name you want to assign for this level. Make it short and meaningful. And country will be automatically fetched. Then here choose the price you wish to offer. I leave it for default. And these are the perks we offer to our members. Make sure you regularly provide these things. Don't disappoint your valuable members. Then click done. Now click next and tick this. Then click on submit for review. Usually within 24 hours, you will get the reply from YouTube. Now just tick this and click submit. Here you can see this review in process. Now move on to the next step. Customize default perks. So just click start. Here you need to upload your own custom badges or you can also use these default badges like this. Like this, you can use these default badges instead of creating custom badges. For now, I already created some custom badges. And your badges must be 1:1 ratio and minimum it should have 32x32 pixels and file size will be less than 1 MB. So that's the requirement for your badges. And to upload custom badges, click select image. And choose the image you prefer. Like this, upload to this 8 months. Now switch this to emojis. For custom emojis also same requirement like we see on badges. But here you need to upload your custom emojis. And for emojis there is no default option. Here you must need to upload your custom emojis. If you don't know how to edit on Photoshop means, just go to Pixabay and download some meaningful emojis, then upload it here. That's the simple procedure. Okay, to upload custom emojis, first enter the emoji name you wish to add, Android, and type without space. Then click select image and upload the emoji. Then click add another emoji. Likewise, add the remaining 3 emojis. Initially, you can upload up to 4 different emojis. Then click next. Save. Yeah, it's done. Okay, after we get approved, we will set up these remaining things and within 24 hours, you will get a mail like this. After you receive this mail, now open Creator Studio. Now you can see your channel membership request was approved. Okay, it's time to announce your membership. Just click start. Actually, you have to create a video about the membership offers and perks for your old subscribers and viewers. For now, just tap done. Later, we can upload the video. Now, click post to welcome new members. Click create community post. Yeah, here create a welcome post exclusive for your new members. Here also you can see This is for all channel members. Then post it. Yeah, now it's accepted. Just click done. That's it. Now you can see this membership button was enabled. Just tap turn on. Again click turn on. Yes, here you can manage your membership analytics. And this is the place you need to add your intro video. Just record your intro video and upload it here. Yeah, that's it. Now join button was enabled on your YouTube channel. I hope this video helps. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.